I don't know about where you're from, but here in Georgia, we are finally having some cooler days. So it seriously feels like fall is like right around the corner. It's making me very excited. So putting on these boots is the best thing ever. And guess what, girlfriend? It does not only come in this one brown color. It comes in three colors. It comes in black. Oh snap, that's cute, with a black bottom, a brown lining around the rim of the bottom, and then the shoes are black, and it also comes in olive. Honestly, I think the olive might be my favorite. Seriously, those are so cute, so edgy. They're an olive green color with a brown lining at the bottom and then black bottoms, which is so stinking cute. But let me show you something precious about all three of them. So I'm going to give you a closer look of the brown pair that I'm wearing. So there is a zipper on, I thought it was on the inside, but never mind. The zipper is on the back. So you unzip it from the back, and I'm actually just going to unzip it so I can show you this little detail. It has this wool detail on the inside that's so stinking precious. I'm a huge fan of it. I'm wearing a size 7 and they are true to size. So the green pair, they have that cream wool inside, and it is just a, I'll show you on this pair, it is just a thin line of the wool. So the wool doesn't go all the way inside and across the bottom of your foot, which I like a lot because it doesn't make your foot hot when you're wearing these. So that's awesome. But then on the black pair, instead of it having the cream wool inside, it's a black wool. So that's awesome. And again, the way you slip these on is there's a zipper on the back. It unzips all the way down. I mean, shut your mouth. Look at how cute. All three of the colors are precious. I love them. I love them. I love them. And they're going to go with everything too. The brown pair have a white bottom. So instead of having that black bottom, they have a white bottom, but they still have that brown lining. So stinking cute. I'm a huge fan of these boots. I know that you're going to be a huge fan of these boots. Like I said, they are true to size. I'm wearing a size 7 and I'm normally a 7.